Recession in Singapore, I think we are a little bit sort of laggard. Our government still expects GDP to grow pretty stable in the rest of this year. Of course, recession is likely to be delayed by 2 to 3 quarters if US recession does happen.